What's up, everybody? This is Game Drops with Pops, and right now I'm going to be playing Banjo and Kazooie, Nuts and Bolts for the Xbox 360. Hope you enjoy the video. Please hit subscribe and like at the same time if you want. And check out my daughter's channel, GiveAGamer05. Peace. Everybody, here we go with Banjo and Kazooie.
Let it load up. Away we go. People have made Donkey Kong. Puzzles. Alright, there we go. Way back in 2008. Gamer05 coming to the door. School. Okay, here we go. Like the landscape, looks like an evil witch. And it certainly is.
Once upon a time, there lived a heroic bear called Banjo, a rather loud bird called Kazooie, and an unpleasant witch called Gruntilda. When Banjo's sister was
ages ago,
the bear and bird rescued her from the depths of the witch's lair, overcoming many perils and speech impediments to send Gruntilda tumbling to her doom. But she was nothing if not persistent. And surprising nobody, the old hag soon rose from her grave for round two. Our brave heroes once again stood in her way, and this second showdown ended just as badly for Gruntilda.
But then there wouldn't be this.
She really should have quit while she was ahead. Many years have passed, and peace reigns in Spiral Mountain. So what became of the bear, the bird, and the witch?
Bird and the witch.
There is slamming pizza.
He's awake. Talking trash. Go on, where the beans. Later. Oh, wait. So ever. We might get a penny. Or she, I should say. We get the reaction there. Way too much.
Hello?
Hideous. Hideous.
Yeah. Thank you.
Right. Now that we finally got to that point,
what we'll do. So, I'm going to end the video here and continue at another time. Thanks for watching. Peace out. Hit the slam, the like button, and the subscribe button at the same time. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.